Hello there, welcome to our channel Log Nabs again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to unarchive a chat on Telegram app. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to unarchive a chat on Telegram app, let's open up our Telegram app first. And after that, when you see this interface, drag your chats a little down like this and you will find your archive chats over here on the top. And let's click over there. After opening your archive chats, to unarchive a chat on Telegram, you can see you'll be required to tap and hold the chat box which you want to unarchive. And after tapping and holding, the chat will be selected and you will know because there is a green tick mark on the chat box. And after that, you can see after the tick mark appears on the top right corner of your screen, tap on the three dotted icon and you can see the unarchive option available over here. Tap on unarchive and the chat you just selected will be unarchived. And if you want to go to a second method, you'll be required to just drag the chat box of whose chat you want to retrieve or unarchive to the left side like this. And you can see the unarchive blue button appear and let's go. And you can see our chats will be unarchived over here. And there guys, this is how you unarchive a chat on Telegram app. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.